fix Cydia errors. First, you need to go to Terminal. Once it's here, you need to type SU. Then click Return. Then you need to type Alpine. A-L-P-I-N-E. Once that is done, you need to type APT minus GET. And once that, click Return. Once that is done, just get out of there. Double click the home screen button and delete them. Then you need to go to Cydia, and this should fix all your Cydia problems.